A 48-year-old woman had turned up for the recruitment exercise, only that it's not the first time that she is taking part in these drills. Elizabeth Kosgei was in the army in the early 1980s, but she was forced to leave when she became expectant. And now, more than 20 years later, and a mother of five children, she is back to her passion after she got a nod from the recruiting officers.